it is given that AAA plus BBB plus CCC equal to FGHI. Similarly, it is given AAA, DDD, EEE equal to FGHI. Fine. Now, AAA means what? 100A plus 10A plus A, that is 111A. So, if I add 11A, 11B and something, so I will get 111A plus B plus C is FGHI. So, obviously, FGHI will be divisible by 111. Now, if I multiply 111 by something, I will get something like this, 111, 222, up to 999. So, that cannot be my answer. If I multiply by 10, I get 1110. If I multiply by 11, what do I get? If I multiply by 11, I will get 1221 and so on. I can see that only at 19 I get something which may satisfy my condition. I get 2109, and the next one will be at 28 3108. So I can readily see that A plus B plus C can be either 19 or 28. Now 28 is impossible, because maximum when A equal to B equal to C, though it is given that A not equal to B not equal to C, even if they are equal, maximum can be 27. So 28 is out of question, and anything beyond that is out of question. So A plus B plus C must be 19. So if A plus B plus C is 19, A plus D plus E is also 19. So I can write A plus B plus C equal to A plus D plus E, that is 19. So I need to solve for this. So I get B plus C equal to D plus E. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. E is missing. E is not. Yes, E is there. So I know that FGHI must be 2109. So 2109. There are total 9 alphabets I have taken. Now, what are the 9 numbers or digits I can have? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Technically 10. Now, 0, 1, 2 and 9 are out. I need to make 19 with B plus C and D plus E are equal. So 19 I can make. We will use the skill with playing the game Kakuro, and I can get 19 as 874 is 19. And 865 is also 19. If I exclude 8, I will not get 19. So 8 is common. So obviously 8 must be A. Now B and C and D and E can be anything. 7, 4 means the cases are this. A is definitely 8, BC can be, just a second, so okay, anyway, so BC can be 7, 4 or DE can be 6, 5, or DE can be 7, 4, BC can be 6, 5. So this is the answer. A is definitely 8.